It's hard. It's a lot. And like I said, I'm grateful for it and very thankful.
I just want to say thank you again to everybody for the donations, prayers, everything. I can't express how much it actually means to us to have this happen.
We sent varsity wrestlers today with little wrestlers around to the community to different directions to knock on doors and collect cans. Kids have been super helpful today too. The community's been great.